আশা করছি তোমরা ভালো আছো, সুস্থ আছো, বাড়িতে আছো। ক্লাস 12 এর ফিজিক্সে লাইট চ্যাপ্টারের অ্যাসাইনমেন্ট অলরেডি আমি আপলোড করে দিয়েছি, তোমরা দেখেও নিয়েছো। আজকে ওই লাইট চ্যাপ্টারের রিফ্লেকশন অফ লাইটটা আমি ডিসকাস করব। চলো, হোয়াট ইজ রিফ্লেকশন? হোয়েন এ রে অফ লাইট ইনসিডেন্ট অন দ্য রিফ্লেক্টিং সারফেস, আফটার দ্যাট ইট উইল বি এমিটেড অর ব্যাক টু দ্য ফার্স্ট মিডিয়াম। This phenomena is called reflection. Now, what is incident ray? When a ray of light incident on the reflecting surface, this ray is called incident ray. That means OA is the incident ray. What is reflected ray? When a ray of light after reflection it will emitted in the first medium, then the ray is called reflected ray. That means OB is a reflected ray. What is angle of incidence and angle of reflection? The incident ray and normal make an angle I, which is called angle of incidence, and it is denoted by I. What is angle of reflection? Reflected ray and normal make an angle is called angle of reflection, and it is denoted by R. Laws of reflection. There are two laws. One is incident ray, normal and reflected ray at the point of incidence O are lie on the same plane. And the second law is angle of incidence and angle of reflection both are equal. That means I equals to R. Types of reflection. There are two types, regular reflection and diffuse reflection. What is regular reflection? When a parallel ray of light incident on the smooth surface, remember that smooth surface. After reflection, the reflected ray also emitted as a parallel ray. This phenomena is called regular reflection. And what is diffuse reflection? Parallel ray incident on a rough surface. But after reflection, when it will emit it, the ray will not emit it as a parallel ray. And it will be straight on the surface. This phenomena is called diffuse reflection. Example, screen of the cinema. The surface is rough surface, that's why the audience looks the screen